that's this is a challenge I didn't create. It was created by Eliana Gomez. I believe that's how you said her name. I apologize if I butcher it. But she's an awesome influencer. I highly recommend, especially for Hive and CPP. She is great. So definitely go check her out. She's really cool. I'll link her blog down below. And please go give her some love. So, so on that note, I believe she created it, if I'm looking at the right thread. So, to go on that note, I am going to just start off and tell you what I did for today, or what I'm doing. I believe I've done everything pretty much. I'm just still making the video, and I'm going to edit it, and then I will upload it. So, that's part of the three steps. But let's go back to the first step, which is watching training at CPP or QuickTestProfit.com. They are a great company that offers many ways to get your content in front of other people, as well as training. Now, training is for social media, how to get your content seen out there, how to get your content seen on the Hive, and how to put yourself out there overall. It's a great website to learn all the basics and a little bit more if you need, to get started, or if you need a refresher. It's definitely something that I went back to and started over with. And now I'm pretty much done with the first two modules, and I'm starting on the third. So I will post that down below and show you my results for today. And for the past like week, I've kind of started, and then I started this challenge late, so just bear with me on that, and the rest of the days will be just one out of each lesson. So one lesson in Hive, one lesson in social media, and one lesson in, I think, another one. I can't remember exactly what one, but then I'll be done for the day. So that's the first step. The second step is to make a video and blog. And blogging, I'm on Hive. I'm also on TeachSpeak, obviously, and YouTube. So go check those out if you want to see those as well. They're the same as this one, just a little bit more detail in the blog. And I hope you like it. My third step is to show content that I made. So get more eyes on my content. That means posting to social media, going to different traffic exchange sites like CPPS traffic site, and just surf and try to do as much as I can. And listeners, which is a solo. Well, it's a modern solo ad site. I don't really like this compared to solo ads because it's a little bit different. But it's the same basic idea. Oh, and lovely sound of my dog, Chrissy. She's not really Chrissy. She's offering up a furball or whatever. Anyways, just ignore that wonderful sound. That's pretty much it for this video. I will probably go over in future videos what each lesson was about a little bit. Because I kind of went through a lot this week, so I'm kind of not wanting to talk about everything because it's a lot. But you can go check it out for yourself down below. I'll post the link, and I hope to see you there. Send me a message on my profile there if you are seeing this video, or if you have seen this video and you are at CPP. That would be awesome. And I hope to talk to you soon. Bye.